as what I was supposed to force push. Man, that was hit. Man, that was hit.
Welcome to the future.
Your future's looking pretty grim, Desann.
On the contrary, thanks to you, the weakling Jedi who scorned me will soon be erased from history, replaced by a new race of warriors. Strong warriors, warriors who know that the Force is not a shield to protect the useless, but is in reality a weapon to empower the worthy.
None of that's gonna happen, Desann. Most of your shadow troopers are being mopped up by real Jedi. Ones who've been trained to use the Force. The rest blew up with your ship.
What a pathetic ruse. Desann to Fayar. Admiral? Admiral! Admiral Fayar, I order you to come in at once! I was wrong about you, Katarn. Your failure as a Jedi hasn't weakened you. It's only made you stronger. Come. Join me. You know in your heart that you'll never truly be one of them.
Maybe, maybe not. But I know I won't be alone. How about you, Desann? Even now, after all this pain, it's not too late. Come, join us.
You weak fool!
A nice little interplay between them. Let's just see if there's any.
The Force will betray you to me.
Coming down there just yet, Mr. Desann. So mean.
Dare to push me. Dare to push me. Your efforts are in vain. Your efforts are in vain. Save your strength, fool. Do you flee like a coward? Your efforts are in vain.
What's your sound? Didn't they?
Efforts are in vain. Your effort. From you dare to push me?
I had full health there.
Run, Katarn! Save your strength.
They made him like overpowered. You can't fight him like
that. Save your strength. Dare to push me. Dare to push me. Save your
Now let's try a different saber style.
What a pathetic attempt. Save your strength. Save your strength, fool.
Just getting my butt whipped by him. Okay, a good save point, right?
Are in vain. What a pathetic attempt.
Come on, I shot right here.
What a pathetic attempt. Dare to push me.
Oh well.
Kyle, Jan.
Someday you're gonna have to teach me how to do that.
Thanks for taking care of the Raven's Claw.
It was the least I could do for the pair of mercenaries who saved the Jedi Academy. I know you've probably heard this before, but the New Republic is forever in your debt.
You should have known it would take a failed Jedi to take out another failed Jedi.
Kyle, you were never a failure.
Luke,
I know. I'll be happy to hold your lightsaber for safekeeping.
No, I think I'll keep it.
Ha! I knew it! Lando owes me 5 credits.
Are you sure this is what you want, Kyle?
Look, I'm not saying I'm ready to join the Academy or anything like that. I mean, before I do anything, I figure that Jan and I have earned a long vacation on the beaches of Spira. And after that, well...
After that, we'll see.
Yeah.
Take your time, Kyle. We'll still be here when you're ready.
Thanks, and may the Force be with you, Luke.
The shadows just look terrible on their faces, to be honest. Pretty good game. A lot of fun. A lot of frustrating moments. Not a lot of replayable value, but it was a nice little story. The biggest thing was enjoying... Yeah, let me see if I can turn down. Biggest value for me with this game, reason why I even know about it and thought to play it again, is because I played a ton of multiplayer with this game back in the day, 2002 to about 2006-ish. A lot of active players around that time, playing Capture the Flag, Force Fighting. Very fun. And they were very good players. You can look up some of the players to kind of get an idea of what it was like. If you look up FT Crash, there's a nice long video on Frags with Capture the Flag. We all played that. Lots of good players, some great, and some, most of us were just okay. But overall, shout out to HMC Clan. This is your boy, Sirius. Just struggling through the game one more time. I tried playing the multiplayer not that long ago. A, you have to install a specific multiplayer to get to any actual games. But the guys who still play, they're so good that it's not worth it for me to play anymore. It would take too long to try to play. Tried to be competitive. I miss the days where there were many servers and lots of people playing, and even players like myself that were not so great, but were decent. I could still feel like I could play competitively. And I guess that's about all I want to say about that. I'm looking forward to playing Jedi Knight Academy now. I've never played that. I just didn't want to because I was too busy playing Jedi Knight 2 multiplayer. 1.02A version, of course. There was 1.02A, B, and C, I believe. Then there was a 1.03, and then there was a 1.04. 1.04 was the patch where I think the majority of players went, but a lot of players prefer the 1.02A playstyle. 1.04 was kind of like the first player. It was kind of like this game. And the laning is different. I think a lot of the special attacks with the blue style are used a lot. Then there is, with 1.02A, you can do the backstab and you can actually spin your mouse and you can actually get a really sweet backstab off. And again, if you see the FT Crash video, you'll notice that happened a lot. And people got very skilled at it. So it kind of stank that you couldn't do that with this game. Maybe it would be too easy because you just run up to units and or guys and just backstab them immediately. And then just some things about force usage. It used to be where if you were moving somebody could, if they use push or pull, you'd fall down, and then it just backstab you and you'd be dead. And you could, there are other force powers like absorb, protect, dark rage, force drain. You know, there were some specific to multiplayer force powers that are actually pretty good. And there is one-on-one force fighting duels or no force usage duels. They were a lot of fun. The biggest issue, of course, was ping. Not being able to see, like, I mean, I used to feel extremely good player if I had low ping, and then I would feel like just a noob if I had over 100 ping. There it is. So, just brings you right back. Boom. A good game. There's no multiplayer available anymore. Wasted enough hours of my life playing the multiplayer of this game. Just another testimony of old games and old lobbies, old players who used to play and love these games. And once upon a time, there were many people, and some of them thought pretty highly of themselves because of their skill level. And it's just all gone. It's all over. It's all gone. Thanks for watching.